Cumin is a pleasant and warm-tasting spice that is used in many countries' cuisine. It gives a unique taste to a variety of dishes, and it is also used in traditional medicine for centuries. Modern science backed up these statements, so let's see them. Hi guys! I'm Agnes, and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video, we are talking about another spice, cumin, and its health benefits. I have some ground cumin right here. First of all, cumin can aid digestion. It has been used for centuries to treat indigestion, and science also supports this statement. Cumin can aid liver health, it can help digest nutrients, and can also help with the symptoms of IBS. Cumin water in traditional medicine is thought to help with stomach acidity and bloating. It can also act as a painkiller in the stomach and in the gut, and it is best to drink on an empty stomach in the morning. It can be a great natural remedy for other health problems as well. All you need to do is to boil a couple of cumin seeds in hot water and then let it cool down and drink up. Cumin has anti-inflammatory properties, and it is also antibacterial and antiseptic. Cumin can help with foodborne infections, and it can also help kill fungus and harmful bacteria. Cumin is a great source of iron, which unfortunately a lot of people lack in their diet, and deficiency in iron can lead to anemia and several other health issues. Not many of our foods contain iron, so you might want to include cumin in your diet, even just as seasoning. You will get a lot of benefits just with that as well. Cumin can also aid weight loss. Studies about cumin supplements show that higher doses of cumin can help with fat reduction and weight loss. Cumin supplements are also shown to improve blood sugar levels for people with diabetes. They can also work as a prevention if you don't have diabetes, but you want to reduce the risk of it. Cumin have other health benefits as well. It can boost your immunity, your energy levels, it can lower blood pressure, and it can aid liver health. Cumin is also great to boost memory, and it can also reduce period pain. It is also great for the skin and respiratory system. These are all traditional medicine beliefs, and studies have yet to confirm them. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also leave us a comment below whether you like cumin or not. Please send this video to a friend who might find it helpful as well. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and hit that notification bell, because we post new videos for you guys every weekday. And until the next one, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.